Okay, day 7. The natural vacuum. I'll actually show the vacuum today. I don't know why it didn't suck that up. Those are the areas that I've been doing every day. Let's see what we got today, guys. Anything stuck up here? Nope. Let me turn the light on. Hopefully that helps. Okay. And there you have it. So, mostly cat hair, carpet fibers, obviously. Lots and lots of dust. So, lots of dust, other stuff, food, products, and we are growing, guys. Tomorrow's the last day. And then, I think I might do this with another vacuum, too. So, if you guys would, like, let me know what vacuum you would want to see next. If that's something you guys are interested in, let me know. And my sweet little baby girl is 11 months old today. She's a big girl. Yeah. Are you a big girl? Yeah. Yeah. I can't believe she's almost a year old already. It's crazy where we started at the beginning of the week to where we are now. With just those few rugs that I vacuumed. Alright guys, make sure this, I think we're good. We're getting more full. Alright, see you guys later.